Okay, so if done well, a good voice user interface will allow your users to speak naturally, right? So this means they don't have to memorize specific commands or specific paths through a skill to get what they want done. So they don't need to follow fixed flows. So if you think of like the old phone trees where you'd call up customer service and it would ask you a number of questions, right? That's what we try to avoid with voice user interfaces. We're trying to keep things very flat. We're trying to keep the ability for you as a user to follow non-linear dialogues anywhere you go, right? And it's easy to screw that up, but in general, the tools are there to not screw it up. And then obviously, if you do it well, your users will come back, right? A bad voice user interface is one that somebody shows up, they'll say something to the skill or to the bot, it mishears what they say and provides an answer back that is completely useless, much like Siri. And like that usually drives away customers.